Hey, everybody. Cardboard, Jesus, we welcome. Hobby Full Case Numero Uno. Come this way. I am going to offer this up. For as long as it takes me... Well, no, she knows that I am not a social butterfly. To do hobby number one, anybody that buys spots in any Bowman break, while I am doing this break, I am going to give away a jumbo box to one of those people. So, do the math. You've got some chances there. Get in on it. Hobby, jumbo, I don't care. Whatever. All right. Let's get this party started. I might be able to get myself a doctor's note out of it, but it's unlikely. Oops. Dude, if nobody buys a spot in any Bowman, I'm gonna buy a spot and get myself a free jumbo box. I tell you that right now. Oh, hobby. Hobby. I don't know why I always put you in like one giant pack of 120 cards. It is still 24. So 240 cards in a box. What these sweet paws are going to be caressing. 12 boxes. Greens. That gives you a shot. If you're the only person that took any teams in Bowman while I do this, jumbo box yours. That easy. Don't underestimate the power of the random. Sometimes she's a nasty lady of the night. Other times she is a sweet, sweet temptress of love. Depends on how many old ladies you have helped across the street and whatnot. All right, let's make some magic happen. You want to? Let's also slide this over a little bit this way so you can clearly see my joyousness. All right, I'm not leaving here tonight until we hit a buyback. I think that's going to be one thing that we're going to have to take care of. I would have put more in had I known that someone was going to take 398 spots, because that's a lot. I want to say like 189 Cups champs. It's less than 200, somewhere between 179 and 189, I believe. But yeah, every time I put another PYT in, it just disappears. Tice Blue, these are number to 150. It is paper. Austin Jackson throwback. Well, be curious no more, my friend. Knowledge has been imparted. Have you gotten into much of the Bowman today, Cups champs? And a refractor autograph Chicago White Sox, Carson Fulmer. So we got a name I know, not... I'd rather have a name I don't know, frankly. Well, as much as I hate it, here we go. For the Mets, orange. Fashion statement, Syndergaard. That is a card. Paper out my way. It is, in fact, a card. And an orange Duke Snyder of the sketch variation, 23/25. Interesting one. No, I had some plans earlier. I canceled them. Ray Ray called me, and I was like, "Listen, baby. I know you're in town for just a little bit. You know, do a concert or something, Rihanna. I see you later, but I can't see you tonight because it's Bowman." Red Sox. Jason Groom. 3/50. Bowman. Scouts top 100. First Groom auto that I've seen that was not Leaf Perfect Game. Because I have hit myself a couple of Groom Perfect Game autographs. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and start my boxes. So that's bonus autograph action. Interesting. Yeah, I believe all oranges are /225. The Syndergaard was 9/25, and the Snyder 23/25. And there was a bonus autograph, yes. The Fulmer refractor autograph and a Bowman Scouts top 100 Jason Groom. For the Rojo Sox. Yeah, I mean, listen, we're only one box in, so I can remember that far. Go into box numero dos. Alright, chromes and papers. I wish they'd put two autos in every hobby. And just cut down the total number of cases. Who's with me? Leave the price the same. Two autos. All right, we got a purple something coming up, so that That's it's paper though. Ahmed Rosario Mets, still decent. This one so far? Yes, Chris Fitz, always. Bowman, always. All right. Orange Refractor upcoming. Ink, por favor. Ink, por favor. Nope. But it will be Nick Birdie for the Twins. Orange, 19 out of 25. And for the Blue Jays of Toronto, Perdomo Refractor Version autograph. Decent one for the Blue Jays. Purple Refractor, Nick Niedert. It was the bane of everyone's existence in Contenders Baseball. George Springer, blue to 150. Astros. And number two is done. This paper base is already getting real. It is already getting real. I guess at least there aren't box toppers. How was Bates' 3-caser? Anything magical come out of that? Did anybody see it? Folks, again, anybody buys a spot in any Bowman while I am doing this, you're going to go into a random for a jumbo box giveaway. This should help us get jumbo 3. Jumbo 4, Hobby 2, all taken care of. Heck, buy yourself a personal box. Still counts as Bowman. But today is all about the Bowman. It's all about the sweet, sweet hotness of it. Don't make me do no fillers. And Blue Refractor, Franklin Barreto. Four, four, three, double play. That is that's a double play. Purple. Chris Shaw, Refractor Giants. Social media necessary action here. I do like the look of the rookie insert set. Like, that's a nice looking card to me. Come on, paper stack. And for the Atlanta Braves, Patrick Weigel. He's a pitcher. He's paid to throw balls.
Okay. Monster box.
MCB, as much as I don't care about the Yankees, I do have a vested interest in Severino getting his crap together. Getting all of his crap together. Putting in a backpack. All of his crap.
Taking it to the crap museum, whatever.
But just getting all his crap together. To know the single biggest Severino collector on the planet, and I don't even think there's a question in my mind. Not even Severino's mom has as many of his autos. No Royals, no Padres. Redemption. Who is a redemption in this product? Yeah. How about a gold, Judge? It's a good card. Was Judge just too busy to be able to sign these things? Seems a little lazy on his part. I question his leadership and his commitment. Bracera refractor. You're welcome to Grom. It's my pleasure. Gold Ahmed Rasakhio. So much more love to be given out. So much more love. Orange paper, Willie Calhoun. Purple, Tyler Alexander. Paper, Tigers. And orange Cody Reed, Bowman Scouts top 100. Okay, there is number four. Goodness, this does take a fair bit of time, doesn't it? Does it not? Where's the chit chat, folks? We gotta keep the chat lively so that more people will come in here. More people will see the stupid thing that I'm doing with Bowman and a personal jumbo box. And that just gets us more jumbo or more Bowman filled more faster. That's more better. As my English teacher used to tell me. But she's actually my grammar teacher. Tutor, I should say. I was homeschooled. I don't think it's affected me in any real way. No, Scott, my grandmother was dead at that point, but the tutor was like a grandmother to me, so I guess it's basically the same thing. It was an awkward prom day, though. Can't just put all of the papers, all of the chromes together. Make everybody's life easier, especially mine. Somebody wants their Bowman picture to be them bunting. Alright, Patina, that's
It's paper, and it's probably one of those 70th anniversary cards. I'm not even going to get excited. And I was right. A Jason Groom red 70th anniversary. I still put a sleeve on it, because when in doubt, sleeve it out, as all y'all know. Jason Schultz refractor. Come on, wait. Was judging this one? He was not, but you know who he is? A blue Funkhauser for the Tigers. Seventieth anniversary, so it is unfreaking numbered. It's gonna bother me for some time. Purple Freddie Freeman, Braves. The Funkinator. Funkenstein, as some people even know him by. Almost halfway through. Listen, I'm not gonna lie. This is a hobby is time consuming. That's why jumbo number three will be so much fun. So exciting. It will go relatively quickly. What are they going to do for the 71st anniversary of Bowman? Is it going to be a whole ta-da thing? Will they put out like a Bowman 10,000 dollar case thing, or just stick with the regular Chipper Jones and shorts and a long sleeve shirt kind of deal? That's what I thought too. I wasn't going to say it out loud until somebody else said it, but now that you guys have said it too, I'm going to say it as well. Yeah. Got cards. Cards and more cards and cards. Orange Shimmer for Mitch Keller of the Pirates. And for the Brewers, Refractor Autograph, Freddy Peralta. That's very exciting for a Brewers fan. Do you think he is related to Jake Peralta at all, or no? Blue Soto Marlins numbers. Gold Rafael Devers paper, 2 out of 50.
I'll check your score.
Gold Teoscar Hernandez paper. Well, I am going to go ahead and recommend that anybody that cares to get into Jumbo, go ahead and get in on it now, because I don't know that there is any more Jumbo left. So, 3 and 4 may be the end of it. Bowers, blue. ask people other than myself. Padres Hunter Renfro gold autograph card. There might be one case of it. Padres were available. All teams were available at one point. This is the we'll just say at the end of the night, all Bowman that is available will be in the store for RIPC cards. So shortly after I leave will be your last chance at any action. But for now, 3 and 4 in the store, looking lovely, working themselves down in just a glorious, glorious way. Hobby 2, which will be the second of these that we're doing right now. Joyous loveliness. I am going to say no, Rich. I am going to guess... No. I did. Secret Ball, I have not heard anything from him. And I will email him again today. No, it's only 2 more. Only 2 more jumbos. If that, I may burn 2 cases tonight. Like, literally set fire to them. Julie, do you have any matches?
Nope.
Damn it! Okay, so no fire. No fire, but we'll get there. Red Valet? Oh my god, oh, it's unnumbered. That is a real soul crusher. Oh, Blue Jays. Justin Mace. He's a pitcher. From Texas, even. And you know what they say about pitchers from Texas. Next, Nolan Ryan. Blue Jays, you guys, on fire. Or in fuego, as some people even like to say. That's what my math tutor used to say. Jason, you are in fuego right now. I say thank you, math tutor. But it wasn't the grandma lady that taught me English. That's the 2 different people. Because the English lady, like the homeschool English lady, she was terrible at math. Just terrible. But I did learn the words from her. So, you know. I've got, you know what I'm saying, right? I got that. You know. That stuff. The words. Blue Shimmer? Of Clint Frazier. Blue Shimmers Unnumbered. And we're moving on. Oops. I will be putting out base sets if anybody is interested. Instant messaging system. Double check on that information for it to be 100% accurate. How many cases of Jumbo did Jesse open today, folks? Was it three? He did two PYTs, and did he do a one full case of personals or two? Anybody know off the top of their heads? Because I got one open box of Jumbo personals. There's only one box out of it, which makes me think that he went through one. Maybe two, but I almost find it unlikely. Oh, come on. Information overload, mi amigos. Information overload. Let's see what's up in here. Papers, Chrome. Nick Birdie, red. Well, I mean, why shouldn't it be? Why should it not be? La-di-da-da-da-da. Alright. I will add it to my calendar. Because I hear that's what all the professional folks do. Phil Bickford! Not Giants, though. Refractor for the Brouhaha. The Brujashas. Bellinger Blue Paper. That's the 150. That is to the 150. Well, that makes me feel a little better. Have we had an auto yet? More Brouhaha Orange. Luis Ortiz. Scotto? No. No Snark. This is my natural state. Jose Taveras. Phillies case dead. Sorry, everybody else. Those last three boxes, probably not even bother opening them after seeing a Taveras. Shut up. Hey, Astros Gurriel purple paper to 250. Lottie Dottie, we likes to potty. All right, Trace Moss is what we are looking at right now.
Again, not only is the struggle real, but the paper is real as well. For reals, reals.
Folks, tell me that jumbo number 3 is full. I really feel, my hands feel the need to open jumbos. It wasn't the same pack stacking for Uncle JJ. And I really don't know why I refer to him as Uncle JJ, since there is only one J in his name. And his last name isn't a J.
My name is James.
Okay, never mind. I've got a reason. What's he gonna do? Tell me to stop? Oh. Oh! Not gonna happen. Look at this dude. Just take a good look at him. That's Jeff Carter. He was at some point a professional baseball player. You ever think about that? What that dude's life was like. What his life is like now. What's Jeff Carter up to? Is he coaching somewhere? Working high school, selling insurance, used cars? Who knows? Who knows? But I wonder, and that's what keeps him alive. Is people thinking about him. It's what keeps him alive. Ronel Raudis refractor. Val, if that's yours, I will send a one-touch along with your order so that you can keep it especially safe. We don't ship in them. We apparently don't... We don't ship in them. It's too dangerous. But Donnie Deweys, purple. Dude, are they going to give Ichiro cards, do you think, after he's retired? Because I almost feel like it's not a, like, not a set of baseball cards without an Ichiro. Mountcastle Orioles, purple. refractor. Now, I mean, just, you know, stare deeply into his eyes and just wonder. 17 out of 25, Torres, Sheffield, and Frazier. Talent pipeline for the Yankees. So definitely some orange variations. Some parallels, as they say. Funky Cold Medina for the Phillies. Adonis, even. Is that, you think, like, name your kid Adonis makes him an Adonis? Do names affect in any way what we become? Well, I mean, Scotto, we have gotten on some very, very good authority that there is only 0.4 orange autos per case. Which, I mean, you know, do the math on that. It equals not that many. Folks, your chance for getting that free hobby bar, free jumbo box, just for buying into some Bowman is getting low. We only got 2 boxes left. Then the chances are over. That's it, a 1 in 9 chance for your very own jumbo box. Outrageous. I might buy the rest of the teams just to get a jumbo box. And all 3 autos with which they will be given. At least it's 9 spots closer in some breaks. Hopefully a lot of jumbo number 3, jumbo number 4. Again, as much as I like hobby and I don't like hobby, I'd rather do the jumbos. Another red Ronald Acuña, 70th anniversary. What is the 70th anniversary present? Like, if it was your 70th wedding anniversary, what is the traditional gift for that? Anybody know? Gavin Lux, blue refractor. That's the 150. I mean, I imagine it's like some kind of vitamin, CoQ10, or, you know, some arthritis medicine, maybe. It's what I'd have to guess. Well, I mean, paper base is a gift for every day, Scotto. I can't imagine that they would pin that down to just your 70th wedding anniversary. David Fletcher, blue refractor. 70th anniversary, though. I mean, that's how I wake my wife up every day. I grab a stack of paper base, you know, Do like that, blah, 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 right into your face. Say, thank you, baby, wake up. I'm pretty sure her cursing over that is meant to be love. And it is not the Yankee that you want, Blake Rutherford. I mean, it's not godforsaken, but not the one we're looking for. No, I want the other one. I want the fancy one. On the Torres. I don't trust American baseball players. Let's just put it that way. Racist? Yeah. Uh-huh, probably. Realistic? Uh-huh. I mean, let's see. Is he from the Dominican Republic? No. Simi Valley, California. Born in 1997. Good Lord. Chance. My wife threw all mine out, KG Fowler. I would say that I did too. I actually still have some clothes that I sleep in that were definitely born before 1997. Really, DeGrom, big winner so far in this case. The gold Judge and the Rutherford. I mean, the Blue Jays and Brewers have done some business. I saw that recently, K-Dacy, but with a potato. A just plain potato, and then one, a loaded baked potato. Sour cream, butter, chives, cheddar cheese, bacon bits. Wait, somebody actually got carried off the ice in a stretcher? Don't you just get, like, straight cut if that happens to you because you can't, because you're not man enough to handle the game? And it's completely unrelated, but I saw this story on, like, Sunday morning where I didn't realize this. I thought it was, like, complete hooey. But apparently, like, there is, like, some rule in the NHL that if, like, you get down to a certain point of, like, player availability, you can basically just put a jersey on somebody in the stands if you so wanted to, and they could play. Because there is this thing, like, some equipment manager for this team, like, had played goalie, like when he was in college or something. Never was never good enough to be in the pros, but then two of their goalies went down, suited up and played. Seems insane. Only for goalie? Still crazy. I mean, I would trust more a skate, you know. Phillies purple refractor autograph, Jose Pujols. Number 250. It's actually numbers. No, the Rutherford and the Judge were the two hot topic cards out of this one. Oh, I didn't even look closely at it. Blue Shimmer, Brent Honeywell, Rays. All right, now I gotta finish this one and look closer, because now I'm interested.